Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I am The Game. Now for tonight's review, this is going to be part of my Abidel series. It's been a little bit since I did one. It's been about 2-3 months since I last did one. But for today's Abidel beverage, this one is called Passion Fruit Sour from the Unbeliever series. Now the percentage of this one is 4.5. Now, I saw this in a shop on the main road around the corner from my flat. It's called Carrot, but with no carrot, no stick or something like that. But if it's like got like the big plushies, if you remember like Kevin the Carrot, they have in the shop or like that. But when I saw that, I just thought, okay, I'll give that a try. All right, I like passion fruit. This is passion fruit and lime. This is what it says on the back. As we all always get to the blurb. Our Unbeliever series covers all things sour, from subtle and tart to face scrunching, lips smacking. Sorry, I do apologize. We've dropped the pH but ramped up the flavor with carefully selected fruits, herbs, hops, and more. This version is a punchy, passion fruity party on the palate. Expect a tangy, juicy, tropical sweetness and a mouth-wateringly zesty finish. I love that. Just look at that. Beautiful. Always. Abidel glass has to. Oh, that's sour. That's sour. Oh, God, it's sour. But, geez. Sour. Delicious. But yep, passion fruit and the zang, the zestiness of the lime. Absolutely delicious. I'm so glad I came across this. Now I hope everyone will enjoy the rest of their evening. I'm certainly intend to. Gonna watch some WWE tonight. Now, for tonight's dedication is from my friend Matt Walker from Walker Reviews. Every Tuesday from 2 minutes past 12 till 2 p.m., he hosts his radio show on Bedford Hospital Radio. And Matt, you're just fantastic on the show, mate. You really are. And I encourage everyone to go on the Bedford Hospital Radio and tune in every Tuesday from 2 minutes past 12 to 2 p.m. for Matt Walker's Rock Hour. You will not be disappointed. So, mate, this is for you. And this is all thanks for all the dedications you've done for me recently on your show. So, thanks, mate. Appreciate it. I hope everyone enjoys their evening. Take care.